working for the system. Your personal information is controlled by the system, where you work, how much you make, what you eat, where you spend your money and all. Therefore, there is no privacy for your personal life. Information has been collected by credit bureau to provide information to all creditors. If you do not have good credit history, then you do not get a good job, cannot rent an apartment. Everything depends on credit history. To build your good credit, one has to borrow money from the bankers or credit card companies, pay high interest, and pay the bills by using your card. If you do not pay the bill for 90 days, then there will be bad remark on your credit report. Bad credit means nobody lend you money. Then the game starts. To improve your history, it takes 10 years. Buy home, car, education, business, everything on loan. Keep paying the bills throughout life with high interest. One cannot escape from the system. It makes you work and work and work and work and work. Make rich corporate houses. I had a credit card with Bank of America. After using for a long time, got tired, paid all the balance on it and requested the bank that I do not need credit card anymore. They said yes. After 3 months, I came to know that they have spoiled my credit report. They put small amount as a due on account that I was not aware of. To my understanding, I had cleared the account. However, they had a power to do whatever they want. That is how it is. However, surprise, here is a lesson for corporate houses. The bubble got burst overnight and big names in America collapsed just like that. No one in the world had idea it might happen, something like this. Bad credits, bad home loans and all other bad credit got very bad and everything got back to them. The great lesson in the history of financial world. Something went wrong. It would take time to analyze. At least in the banking sector, India is not that bad under the name of free economy and globalization. But nowadays it is getting in India as well. The time has come to think all over again to fix the problem in the global economy. That's it for today. Thank you.